eyeball.
No! I've been in the shower all night.
Yeah, I don't get it. I thought people were supposed to sing better in the shower. Maybe the problem isn't you. Maybe I'm not a great vocalist.
It's me. I just need to sing harder.
Something empty and soulless about your performance.
Phoenix, stop the mama and stop acting nuts.
And you'll never be able to sing it until you.
Can you expand on that idea?
Stop acting like a fruitcake.
The reason it's so good is because Steven Tyler actually lived in an elevator the summer he wrote.
Phoenix, talk to mama.
I live in a kick-ass elevator.
Give me the phone. Give me the phone, fruitcake.
You can't go to a real war. A reenactment is the next best thing.
Give Grandma the phone.
It's not a Civil War reenactment. Those things are for historians.
Here, you talk to your light.
These guys.
Yeah, sorry. He's having a fruitcake, Mama. Okay, you talk on that one.
Put it on speakerphone, Phoenix.
Bye. Sonny, well, talk to him.
Somebody
got
on the phone.
If you talk to Sonny.
Talk on it.
I want you to.
No, talk on it.
Put it on speakerphone, Phoenix. Phoenix, put it on speakerphone. Put it on speakerphone.